Buddy, today we're gonna do some fries. I'm not sure if it's bad for you to see. Right. Some fries here. I'm gonna do some. Right. I'm gonna do some chicken. Right. The chicken. We're using the flour and then we're using this. I'm using this. Now we're gonna show you how this come on. Now I see this on TikTok a few years ago. So I say let me get that and see how it come on. Right, so as soon as they fry them fry, you can't show it. You have to do the fry is basically simple thing. The simple thing is straight and fry. Right, so when they fry them fry, we'll come back. Now the while, when it and we and show the yes. Right. Also like you see, what's the fry today? So many fries, then good. We fry well. We almost have the fries now. There's just half two bit of fries in the fire today. And we still be that make the how do you want the crunch thing right now? Mm-hmm. So the banana is applying this.
Lemon water.
Right. Just apply it, right? Some big
glory.
I see this.
First one
to right? You're playing motion there, right? So we're not a little suit, so I'll give the crunch now. Oh, pretty good back, right? I ain't gonna do that.
Yeah, you gotta get on.
Right? Follow up, you can do that. Right? Now, when I put that in, I'm processing it now.
Uh-huh.
Now, if you're not processing it, you could use a bill and a thing. Bung it up, right?
Correct?
Yeah. Come right.
How are you doing?
Blend. You think a lot would be?
Yes, but luck would be.
No way. So now, yeah, yeah, that's my right friend. You could use Cheetos if you want. You could use anything that's spicy, Dotterers. What do you think that's spicy, right? Chips, you could use potato chips that's spicy.
Cheetos.
What's that game, right? That Lay's. You want to use Lay's too, but this is what we do. I see this, I tried this a few years ago and come out a little bit, so I see. Might as well just do other thing on it to it. Using this, the milk that they have, full cream milk, butterfly milk, and one egg. Right, this could be your Western ingredients. I'll be trying ingredients.
What about the spicy cheese puff?
Yeah, it could be the spicy cheese puff on all too. It could be the spicy cheese puff. What do you really like? Right. Yeah, they like my name work as well, you know. Right, so you could use the spicy cheese puff on all too if you want to use it, right? So you chicken season, the chicken season with all the plus, black pepper. Screens a little bit of green season and some paprika or something here. Yeah. Some and a little slice. They can't put much salt on it because so, yeah, salt there, that could be salty.
That's in the pan.
Yeah, that's in the pepper too. Red level. I'll check the fries. Come on, let's check the fries and see. See? Too good fries. One thing I like this light man for is that anywhere I move, he moves it up to the left, shall I be?
Yeah, but
the phone was sitting here. Yeah, the phone was but it is a maneuver, but the phone is separate now than how the phone is, right?
Hi, welcome back, guys. Right now we're doing the preparation of the milk and the egg. Okay. As you can see now, we're pouring it in the bowl here.
Put it outside the right.
All on top of the table.
All on top of the table. All our county safe. Right, so he put in the egg with the butterfly milk and he beating it in the milk. To combine them. First, how are you doing the dipping? You're going dry, wet, and then back dry?
Yeah, you're doing it two coats.
Right, so you're giving it two coats. First, coating the chicken in the dry mixture that he made earlier on in the video, which you would have seen. The dry mixture here. After that, he's putting it in the wet mixture. And from the wet mixture, back to the dry mixture, and then straight to the hot oil.
Right. Well, I think it's a bit. Right, a spoon,
yeah, use a spoon and a like he
right? Make sure every L dissolve.
Right, so you stain this, everything combined and dissolve. He said, trust me, chicken and come out real good, so my belly in he hand. Right, so we're back. This is the last of the fries.
Last batch of the fries
coming out, Kishi not going in.
Is it there? Right?
I'm going to say thanks again to Sessies
for the banner.
As you can see,
the banner in the studio. So you know, everybody will see the banner in the background.
Yeah, so thank you, Olet. Don't forget, anytime you need anything for party events, face painting, snow cones, cotton candy. So Sessie's party events. Right? We will get in number and put it in the description. I just say you will give me the number to call out now. For anything concerning party, they have Bouncy Castle as well. Right, so this is the number you can contact them on at 707-3923. You can contact them on that number. We'll also leave the number in the description as well, right? So we're taking only last batch of fries here.
Yeah, as you can see. Somebody getting my fries, like.
Right.
And to all the subscribers, we've been Kamachi and to subscribe from Kamachi. Thanks again for subscribing. I hope all of you enjoyed the videos. And we say hi to all the new subscribers now too. We have a good few new subscribers.
Yes. Hi to everyone.
Everybody's been saying hi to.
Right, so now is the time we've been waiting for. Dipping the chicken in two different mixtures and then in the pot. Waiting to see how this come out. I don't think I ever tried. Ever tried that chicken before?
No, I don't think so.
I don't think I ever tried that chicken he made. He said he made it before, but I can't remember trying it. So here we go. I'll show you the video. As soon as I come back.
No, the oil. You know the French fries. As like I said, we're trying to do French fries, so we gonna do the chicken now, right? So you must have a hand. But thing is, I must have a wet dry hand, so wet hand dry. Or dry hand, it doesn't matter. Anyone sees, right? So taking the wet hand, depends on the egg and milk, and into the thing we make here, the comes thing, right? Now you could use quick sand too, but we should be glad for something new, right? Put it inside here, right? Then chop the comes into the oil, right? Oh, nah, you have to come back inside here, yeah? Right? So they can get time and put it there, then back into the Right? After the crazy quantity, I close up here.
Chicken's not landing.
Right, so you're shaking it out for all the loose on it, the way to thick on the chicken. And in the pot.
You want to do this? It might come without an orange, but it will still taste very good. Right, so I'll finish. I'll just come and see again, right? I'll find it in 2 hands first, right? So you're sticking one hand, it's meant to need. In the egg and milk, shake it out, back into the right? Come back inside there, with the, then back into the egg and the, right? And then take it in your dry hand, shake it out. And come back to us and put this in the oil. Right, I'm gonna do one more show again, eh? Take in the wet hand, put it in the milk, like this. Right, back into the milk, come back inside here again. This is what I call double cross, right? So it will give two cross, right? And come in here and take your time and mess it up here, right? So When I've been inside, we'll come back another while. When we pull the pasta out, the show already defected. Right?
So, yeah.
You are there. This is the last time to take out the eyes.
Turns out good.
Try my position in here. Do your side. Look at what happens here too. Last batch here. Well, we have Roshan and Keshi. One will taste us on us. And I'll probably make some food too. Right, so that's what I saw.
Them little drunk and I see night totalers. Like the totalers
on this one. This one is the one with all the Bigfoot.
Yeah. Right. We're gonna taste this piece of chicken now.
I don't even have a whole piece now, so.
Oh, it's something to fuck.
Uh-huh. You're getting this at the Bigfoot. Jump down good spice. How is this? Fuck. So, this is our crunch. But, on the whole, it must not have a pepper, but I find it can have a nice little sting.
This is good.
This is another good. Right, so. I go say I will give this out at 8 out of 10.
So if all
over, half.
So if all over, or like a try it, or the try it home, let me know in the comments how it is on another subject. So with that being said, out again, till next time. Bye.